Gotta go skateboarding, yeah.
One of my favorite things about our apartment in New York is that there's a pizza spot literally one block away from our spot that has $1 pizza, and it's amazing. Alright, so we decided to come to a music festival tonight. Don't know who's playing, but it's gonna be fun. You know me, just eating healthy, my pizza. Just skating to get some pizza! Ooh, baby. Ooh. Yes. Got all my work done today and decided I'm gonna go to LA this week, so that's cool. So whoever's in LA, I'll see you there.
Kinda getting over this. What do you think? What do I do?
I've been in the shower for literally 20 minutes now and I haven't washed anything. I've literally just been sitting here showering, thinking. I look like a caveman on the real though. What?
Wow, you are getting a freeze.
So I started packing for LA. Now grabbing a bite to eat because I'm starving.
Bags are packed. Going LA. Well, I'm back. Team Time House. What's good?
So, look who brought me the sushi.
We're on a date.
Yep.
More state, I got shit to do. Had to move with the groove.
In LA with my boy Twan.
Was good.
We're shooting some cool stuff right now, so get excited.
Hi. Hi.
Got this rooftop that me and Swan just got on, dude. It's literally a helipad in the middle of downtown LA. It's lit. So I came to Jake's book meetup tour thing to say good, and it's pretty crazy. So if you haven't, make sure you get his book. You gotta want it.
Hey, Mom.
Hi.
Hey, puppy.
Okay, friends, here we have a wild Alyssa taking a late Monday snooze. Look at it. Disgusting.
Decided to show up. Gang, gang!
I have zero energy nor motivation right now to clean my room or pack for New York.
So I'm gonna take a nap.
Goodbye.